start to call him Doc. I used to remember Doc in your everyday doings. Not just when he's just gone.
3, 2, 1.
I'm living on my couch, touching the pouch, touching the...